Whoa, really? Yeah, they have really damaging... They're really damaging guns, like, my god. Level 2, secure units. Alright. Oh my god, what happened here? Looking for some kind of camera room.
Oh, would you look at that? We were in the same unit.
You recognize him?
From his ink. That and being scared shitless.
Oh.
The hell we went through in Mexico. The things we saw. No quicker way to lose your body.
Thought I saw someone moving up there. That's just a storeroom. Regroup. I hope the game doesn't crash because I haven't been able to save for quite a while. Well, I can't get in there. So her cell's through there. There's a camera around here somewhere. I think spotted me through this. I see it. There's anyone else around to distract. Whoa, whoa. Crap. They're too good with that. Once I get to those doors, he's gonna be right there. But one short circuit will finish him off. Didn't finish him off? Good god. That did it. Saved! Doesn't necessarily mean we killed them all. Just so I was able to save in case I get killed or the game crashes. And we can take a look over here. Whew, that was crazy. It's the same one. Okay. And spam. The same one I've been using, right? It looks like I equipped a new gun. This should be it. Yeah, I put the mod there, okay. These guys are tough. Cyberware usage and its side effects. Not gonna read that now. Truth about cyberpsychosis. I think I have that one. Epic upgrade proponents, crafting spec for pacifier. Did I miss anything? Something. Oh, one's on the other side. Smoky in here. Some kind of wreath. Kagani wreath or something.
I'm not here to make friends.
That's good, because you're not going to make any friends here. These people are there.
It's time for your local news. Violence continues to plague the Badlands. Shootings have been reported.
Didn't mean to do that. Innocent bystanders, huh. Been a while since I had any of those. It's got a good beat. Oh, hi. Don't worry, as long as you don't get in my way when I'm shooting people, I won't kill you. Technical ability. He's dead? It looks pretty dead.
Waste of time and money, if you ask me. Someone goes whacked, you should put them out of their misery. None of this forced therapy BS.
Ah, but it's all about the Eddies.
The Eddies?
Uh-huh. The Corp gets to write off the treatment cost. The more people they toss in here, the more they save.
Sorry. I'm doing something illegal. That wasn't illegal. Hospital patient data. That I will read. Or data if you prefer. Reach Jasmine Dixon's cell, number 7, second floor. Did I miss that coming up? Wait, where is it? Is it not something I can read? I don't think it was this one. It was called patient something, patient information data. Who is Dr. Paradox? I'm really just going through it quickly and yeah, I don't know. Okay. Maybe it just updated, told me which cell to find her in. Not something I could read at this point. Alright, we got some more doors to check out. Just the bathroom. A microsecond. Failed. Access point. Oh, I need intelligence 615. Oh, crap. Oh, that's depressing. This goes out. Been in here. I didn't notice that opening. Okay. Alright, so I guess all we have to do is go up here now. Or up this way. I'd rather not take the elevator. Seems like a death trap to me. This is not her cell, but it just updated me for some reason. No regrets. But these are all intercoms. You can talk to people, I guess, it just doesn't open the door. Muddy Fleets. Saratoga. I might have actually gotten rid of all these people. There's always one left.
The guard. He's got a key.
I got a ballistic vest. Oh, die. Be right with you. I actually want to make sure there's no surprises here. not write this. Huh. Think we really actually got everybody? That's kind of amazing. Alright, I'm back. Gonna let you out.
Dixon? Jasmine Dixon?
That's me. But who? Who sent you?
El Capitan. You're coming with me.
You're getting out of here with me. Can you walk?
I don't know. Walk to where?
It's okay. You're safe now.
Hey, listen to me. Everything will be all right. You're getting out of here, okay?
Yeah, I understand. We can go.
I don't think he could climb down from the roof, so you better come this way. Sent you one of mine. He's rolling. Oh, and another thing. If you want to come size me up, look me in the eye, whatever, swing by, I'm here. I'd be lying if I said I wasn't curious to meet you. Okay, I don't know when he saw, when he sent that message, but I did meet him. I think it was last episode. Oh. Can you come out of there? Thank you. I think I got all these guys, but you should probably stick a little closer to me. Hello? Come on. Yo! You want to get out of here or not? Listen, Cuckoo's Nest. It's time to go. Move. Move. No. Don't go that way. Well, you're closer now. Come on. Did I hear footsteps? Are you moving? What the hell is wrong with you? Maybe we should go out this way. So wait, what gun is down there? How do I get down there? Is it... It's underneath? Like there's a floor underneath this. Where that gun is, I don't know. Wait, where are you going? Okay. Whoa. You made it out. Transport is 70 meters that way. Come on, your ride's waiting. I'm not gonna bite you. I'm saving your life. That car across the street, you see it? Don't get hit by a car now. Can you imagine all this, all that, that you went through, dude? Get hit by a car? That'd be a shame. Your car's here.
Get in. You're going home. To your husband. He's already waiting for you.
Oh. Oh God. I thought I'd never that they'd...
Is she pregnant?
You don't know what they...
Can't tell.
How many times they... Every day.
I can only imagine what you're talking about. It's all over now. You'll be alright.
It's all over now, Jasmine. They can't do anything to you.
I... Whoever you are... Thank you.
I'm V, baby. Now get in the damn car. Can you get in it? Oh. That kid, I think that kid wanted to come with you.
Hello?
Capitan.
Solid work, V. Jasmine's on her way to her dearest husband, and I get my dearest Eddies. Or should I say, our Eddies, huh? Job well done, V. Closing the gig.
Well, I'm getting Eddies. She owes you, so who knows when you're gonna get that. Well, that was tough. What kind of weapons did these people have? I mean, obviously I can see, because they took them. I took them. I just want to take another look in there. Because... I came in that window. Kind of a feeling there's another entry that I haven't seen. How you doing?
We got a problem?
No. Actually, he has a problem. Is he alive? Yeah, I did come through here. That's locked. This is nothing for some reason. Oh, why even put that there? I'm not seeing the gun anymore. Yeah, I don't think I missed anything.
Wasted time and money, if you ask me. If someone goes whack, you should put them out of their misery. None of this.
Can I jump this now? Wait.
Yeah.
Ah, no, jump it. I didn't hold it long enough. I need more of a running start. Yeah! Look at that. I love it. That's interesting. Oh, what's going on here? Sixth Street Gang recruits.
What? Trying to play gorilla now?
The music was just getting started, too. I spared your life. Hope you're not it. You're still alive? €94. Well, you're standing on a dead body. We got around missing a few things. Oh, I didn't see this guy. Something over there, something over there. There's something there too? No. Taking to Eddie's. Okay. Can I go in here? Nope. Orgiatic vinegar chili. Okay. Well, that was fun. Whoa! I'm trying to make a jump here, do you mind? Nope, not quite. Hold on, what if I jump straight up? Wait, not from there. Wait. I'm moving too much. Just a little, okay. I'm gonna grab it. I can't grab things from the jump like that. Oops. I can't grab it. Okay, never mind. Okay. Alright, so that was tough. Here's another merc needed. High danger. Nearby. That's very high. I might wait on that. These guys at the hospital were tough. And then we've got some assaults in progress we can take care of. A whole bunch of them, actually. And they're moderate. Let's see if there's anything to read. I did pick up a few, but I think there were things I already had. Hmm. looks inviting, but it's just locked. El Capitan!
Yo, V. Got a guy looking to be extracted out of NC pronto, or else it's his funeral. Need me a decent driver who won't shit their pants when things get hairy.
A driver? Oh,
what
he's
do
a
you
driver.
Think? Check the spec.
Go and get Flavio from the hideout. Rescue Flavio dos Santos. On Milagro Street. 6th Street got shaken up with an internal coup. The boss took a bullet in the back of the head. The guy who filled his shoes was the same who pulled the trigger. They call him Gunner. The new boss man has unleashed a purge to rid the gang of all the people loyal to the last chief. My client Flavio is next in line to get shot, and he'd very much like to skip town. Already struck a deal with the nomads who agreed to ship him to the other coast. All you have to do is escort Flavio to the place their guide will pick him up. Little problem to note, there's already a price on our friend's head, so he's got to watch it. Sending you coords of where Flavio's holed up. You need to get there, load him into your ride, and deliver to the nomads ASAP. Keep your iron at the ready, and don't forget to check your mirrors. 6th Street gave him a death sentence, so any tails on his ass are likely to be hot. Okay. And I'm already tracking the job, so... That's a, like around the corner there. Going away party. Okay. Well, that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next one. And always, seek adventure.